The reason I got involved with Because I'm a Girl is because I'm a girl, and I know that there are girls around the world that don't have voices.
I'm so excited to be involved in the campaign Because I'm a Girl. I had the amazing opportunity to travel to West Africa, to Burkina Faso, where I went into the classrooms and I saw the girls who were receiving school scholarships, and I asked them what their dreams were. And they told me they wanted to be doctors and nurses and lawyers, and it was so amazing to see.
Because I'm a Girl is about both plight and power. Plight because the abusive rights of young girls around the world is absolutely unacceptable. But power because we think if we can mobilize 1 million Canadian girls on these social justice issues that afflict all girls anywhere in the world, that power, that force will be absolutely unstoppable.
I feel that it's about helping other people, both girls, get a chance.
Girls here do get discriminated too. Not as much as girls in third world countries.
I'm really interested in getting my whole school involved. It's an all-girls school, and we are very, very supportive of, you know, girls around the world.
What we want to do is give girls here the opportunity to contribute however they see as the right way for them. Maybe it's signing a petition, or maybe it's fundraising or making a donation, but in whatever way they choose to step forward, one girl at a time, they're making the world a better place, one girl at a time on the other side of the globe.